Good morning. I just left school. I finished my last final. So now I am done with the fall semester of my junior year. I'm taking one class over winter break, but it's an online class. So I have a nice little break from school. So I'm just heading home now. And then today we are going to Jordan's Furniture and we're gonna do the Christmas thing there, the Enchanted Village. And then we're gonna go out to lunch. So I'll bring you along with me. Got back from Panera. We went there for lunch after we went to Jordan's Furniture. And right now, I think that I am going to wrap a few Christmas presents and put some stuff in bags and get all that ready for this weekend. Right now, I am walking down to Katrina's house and we're gonna take Winston on a walk. This is the downside of having a white dog. You muddy boy. So dirty. Hello, so I just went to the bank and deposited some money. So now I am heading off to the gym and I'm probably gonna be there for about an hour or so. I literally just spent 2 hours at the gym. I never go to the gym for that long. I am exhausted, so I'm gonna go home and take a shower.
Say something. Here we are. It is 9:33 p.m. Sipping on some water.
I don't know.